Now, let's say over-the-counter's not working, and now we need more of a tougher, you know, dose here. Prescription medications. What do you recommend, and
so,
how safe are they?
Okay, so the topical prescription medications are actually very safe, and there's tons out there. I'm a big fan of the combination products. They tend to increase patient compliance as opposed to them having to apply two medications. It's already a two-in-one already mixed. All my patients will get on some sort of retinoid. The majority of my patients will get on benzoyl peroxide. And again, if these topical products are maybe not sufficient enough, we can always go with some oral options, such as antibiotics. Oral antibiotics are very frequently used for acne purposes. And a lot of patients get scared when we tell them we're gonna put them on an antibiotic. And really what you need to understand is we're really giving you this antibiotic more to reduce inflammation in the skin. It's really not so much to kill bacteria. But again, that's something that you don't wanna be taking long-term, because you can run into some issues with potential antibiotic resistance, which can be a big problem. And again, if patients are not responding to the topical and the oral antibiotic, we often will consider maybe isotretinoin, which many may know as Accutane, which actually Accutane is no longer on the market due to some legal battles. But isotretinoin is typically reserved for that more severe acne that's not responding well to conventional therapies.
And how important is it to know that patients must be compliant with the instructions? Because that's where it gets a little iffy, when the patient goes off.
Right. So what I always tell patients, really, acne is a chronic condition. Although in many patients it does tend to settle down at some point in their life, we really have no way of knowing when that acne is going to stop. So the key is to be very compliant and consistent. If you're not compliant and you're not consistent, the acne's not going anywhere. Also, a lot of patients will make the mistake of, once their face is looking great and their acne has cleared, they'll stop their acne regimen. And that's a really big mistake, because the acne can slowly trickle back. It might not happen very quickly, but within a few months they can, you know, have a full-blown breakout again. So compliance is key. If you're using your medication regularly, you will see improvement in your acne.